It's giving biker mafia realness. Yeah. Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Joyce, aka J Cats, back at it again with another one. We're back in the cut, y'all. If it's your first time here, as mentioned, my name is Joyce. I go by J Cats. I focus on lifestyle videos, fashion videos, beauty videos, and challenges from time to time. So if that's what you're into, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Let me know your favorite part in the comment section below and turn on your post notifications so you know every time I post. Okay? Okay. No, today's going to be a vlog where I take you guys along with me. I'm meeting up with some friends where I don't exactly know where we're going to grab a bite to eat, but I think we'll find a good spot. Before we do leave, or before we do, you know, step out, I wanted to quickly show you guys the outfit of the day. It's very simple, but yes, this is what we're going to be working with. Mind you, I haven't done my makeup for the day. I haven't done my hair, but it's all good. I want to show you the outfit first. Is that cool? Okay, so we're going to do this real quick. I have a plain black tee, light wash jeans, a leather jacket, and I threw on this scarf. Super comfortable scarf. It does what a blanket scarf is supposed to do. And I love it. It's comfortable, lightweight, all the things. And yeah, so I threw that on. On my feet, I just have some socks right now, but I will be putting on some sneakers. And yeah, that's pretty much it. It's a very simple outfit, but it will get the job done today. We're having girls day, so I want to be comfortable, and I think this outfit does exactly that. I'm gonna give y'all a quick 360, and I'm gonna go do my hair and finish getting ready so that I can head on out. And yeah, that's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna see you guys when I get to the spot. Hopping around in a two to make big pillows in the back. Too many rounds in the Philly thinking someone gon' get wet. How you gon' get me when you still owe me? How you gon' do that? Snatch a little bag, give a nigga yak attack. I get round shoot a whack, eating cheese and that's the rat. It ain't no time but your chain go, how you do that shit? Me and gun, I'm fuck the same, oh, how you do that, bitch? Shit, I catch up on the AR, how you did that? Check out, lift up when you take off, how you did that? You put switches on all your bleakers, how you did that? Your LV back turned to a legit, how you did that? I seen that book turn to a loony, how you did that? That look like a brand new booty, how you did that? You got face stones and love to watch it, how you did that? You hear some skeletons in your closet, why you did that? They hit your man, you ain't get no stranger, how you live with that? She fucked the hood, how you lay and have a kid with that? My jello go to a special.
Okay, so I'm gonna try to speak over the music. We're currently at Amsterdam Barrel House for lunch. And I had a carbonara meal. I'm just taking a quick break, freshening up before we finish our meal and leave. Today's a pretty calm day. We're not really getting up to much, but it's nice to see my friends again. But yeah, I'm thinking we may do some thrift shopping afterwards, some thrifting. I don't know, we'll see how the day pans out. But yeah, just wanted to say hey y'all. Oh my god, not my hand being on the mic, but yeah, I'm gonna head out. And I'll catch up with you guys when I'm home.
Hey, and I'm starving. A lot of face today. I had to get this out of my, like, I had to get the hair up off of me. Last time we checked in, I had some length, some waves, you know, a little something to sway and move around. Now this time around, I just have these two cute braids. I haven't done this in a while, and that is applying my nails, getting my nails together and elevating the natural look with a press-on nail. I did in fact order a set from our good friends over at Amazon, and my set arrived the next day. So I've just been, you know, trying to find some time to sit down and do this with you guys. As per usual, I ordered from the same p
people on Amazon, just to try nails. I can't remember, but it's the same people, same vendors that provide me with the gorgeous press-ons that I apply from time to time. This time around, we have a design that is cute, colorful, sparkly, and vibrant. I really like this set, of course, because I ordered it and I was like, ooh, I think it'll be cute. But what I actually thought when I got them is that they would be clear with a design, but they actually have like a polish on them already, or like a tint. So this is what they look like up close. Yes. And I'm just gonna go ahead and size them just to see which ones I'll be applying. Wait, hold up, where's the glue? Whoa, oh, there it is. I was like, excuse me. Of course, the little glue that it comes with, it's not full all the way to the top, but we gonna make it work. A little goes a long way usually. Okay, so let's backtrack a little bit before we start sizing them. I'm just going to get my natural nails prepared for the application. And that requires me just going in and digging out any dirt that is in the nail, just from like, you know, my activities, living life, doing my thing or whatever, you know. Now, I don't really have much dirt in my nails because for the most part, I wash my hands pretty often. So yeah. Let's just. Okay, great. Natural nails are clean. I'm just going to proceed with my buffer, buffing the surface. Boom, 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 buff, buff, buff. Found my tool to press down my cuticles. Thank goodness. I didn't enjoy the time that I had without it, bruh. Woof. That wasn't fun. Like, at all. There we go. Come on, cuticles. You better. Now, the only time I actually cut my cuticles is when I get my nails done professionally. I don't trust myself to cut them myself. It's just, if you know what I mean. But yeah, boom, cuticles done, buffed, nails buffed, and cleaned. This is the tool that I used last time to clean my nails, and like, as much as it comes in handy. I'm not gonna discredit its ability, but there's something that just hits differently about this metal one. This one's more sanitary as well, so yeah. Anywho, all right. Thank you for your time. Thank you for your service. Goodbye. Now we're gonna get to the fun part. Yes, come on, fun part. Yeah, passadas. Okay, we're being very, very gentle. Very gentle when opening this because there's a tendency for it to try to act up and I just don't have the time for that today. So, yes. Pinky number two. Q Okay, this one, the finger next to the middle finger. I believe this one might be middle. Wow, are we moving through this quickly? Ooh. Wow. Oh, I forgot. Okay, so all the ones that I have so far are blue. We need to switch things up a little bit. I would like this one to be a bit more colorful. How is it looking? The kind of girl that you could be down for. Okay, let's just get everything out. I wanna be down with what you're going. Too big. Through. All right, I'm gonna size these and come back when I have all of the corresponding sizes for each nail. I'd like to have a good mix of blue and like this nice orangey color. So let's arrange these and I'm gonna come back to you guys when I'm done. Or I've just chosen the last one, which is the thumb. And I think we're good to go, y'all. We are definitely good to go. Yeah, these colors are basically the same on both nails, so I love that. Okay, let's start gluing. Okay. All right, so of course we need to cut the top off because it's sealed. And I got my scissors ready this time around. Okay, starting with the thumbs, I apply a little bit of glue on the nail bed. Just a little bit, more so closer to the cuticle. And then I apply a nice generous dot on the press on itself. Flip it over. And apply. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. And boom. I don't know what they put in this glue, but the way that it just sticks on is wild. Okay, index. A little bit of glue by the cuticle, some glue on the press on itself, just a dot, a generous dot, of course. Then we're going to flip it over, apply, hold for about 10 seconds. Awesome. Okay, middle finger. Nail glue by the cuticle. And a decent dot on the nail itself. Flip. And press. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Awesome. Okay. Now the great thing about pre-sizing is that you literally just pick the nail and apply. It makes your life a lot easier than selecting them as you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Boom. And then I need another one. Would this work? How we looking? That's actually really cute. Hold on. 9, 10. Okay, first hand is done, y'all. Can y'all see the design? Just securing it on all the sides. Yeah. This is so cute. Oh my gee, it's so cute. Okay, amazing. Just gonna pop this back on. And there you have it, y'all. This one looks a little odd, but okay, let me file this down a bit more. Just around the sides. Any side that's like a bit bigger than your natural nail or growing off, just go and file it as per usual. That's not really happening for a lot of these, so I love that. Love that! And if any extra glue got on your fingers as well, you can go ahead and file that as well. File that off. Okay, lovely. So our nails are done for the week. And quite frankly, I like them. Simple, but still nice. And I didn't know how I'd feel about like the brown tint. But it's actually not bad. Okay, guys, so we're gonna wrap it up here. With that being said, I really appreciate you guys for stopping by and tuning in. Make sure you're clicking all the buttons you need to click. And I'll see y'all in the next one.